Okay, good morning everyone. This is the view from my hospital bedroom. I feel blessed, yeah, that sounds like a hotel. I was quite amazed by the view. Actually I want to thank God that my stay at the Farrer Park Hospital, I feel very blessed. I feel like there's a lot of human warmth, empathy and compassion here by all the doctors, the nurses, the staff, even the butlers, even the cleaners. Everybody has a smile for you at all times. And the doctors here really listen to you with all their heart. So I actually feel like really thank God, you know, this is, I feel that this is a divine intervention also. Yeah, so, also a shout out to, Philip, Arvin, Merlin, sorry if I got the names wrong, and, Alan from the, and all the other staff of the ICU who took very good care of me for the past few days. They also helped subscribe to my channel, give it a boost. Thank you so much. God bless you all. It really means a lot to me. Yeah. So, I want to thank you all. God bless you. I hope you guys are doing well. Also thank all the nurses of, Suite 10 also here at Farrer Park. All of the doctors are currently seeing here as well. I feel very thankful. I'm thankful to my parents for letting me stay here. And I'm thankful to my family and friends for all your support. And I hope everyone's doing well. If you're a new subscriber or if you're, this is the first time you're seeing me, not seeing me, actually hearing my voice. I can't show my face lah, because I don't look very good in the hospital. Yep. So, hope you guys enjoy the nice view. So this is actually Farrer Park Hospital. It's close to Little India. Opposite, you can see Tan Tock Seng Hospital. So actually, this is the sunny island of Singapore, who many people think is a province of China, but actually it's not. Yeah, okay, jokes aside, God bless you all. Have a blessed weekend. Bye-bye.